He's gonna come out here with great energy. You know, what happened in the past, you know, we gotta look forward to the next game. So, you know, playing tonight against St. Mary's right now was the next game. And, you know, we're gonna make the extra pass, move the ball, reverse it. You know, get the ball to the second side of the floor, not just have it stick on one side of the floor. You know, as we kept doing that, we started getting easy buckets. So, yeah.
How good was it to have Derek Elston back out there?
Fantastic. He brings multiple things on and off the court that we appreciate. And, you know, he's been working very hard to get back. Obviously, he's ahead of schedule, I believe. And we just want him to continue to keep progressing.
You guys talked about their press. It just didn't seem to give you a lot of trouble. I think you shot better than 70% from the floor. I mean, was it just a matter of finding a rhythm where you were breaking that thing down over and over again? What was leading to a lot of baskets around the rim for you guys tonight?
We reversed the ball. We moved it. Everyone cut well. And, you know, when you do that, you break the press.
What was practice like?